Could coffee be the secret to fighting obesity? New research shows drinking a cup of coffee can stimulate what is known as brown fat. That's the fat in your body that keeps you warm by burning calories. Previous research shows that drinking coffee may have many health benefits, including a lower risk of diabetes and cardiovascular disease. But like most things, moderation is key. Doctors suggest drinking no more than 3 cups of coffee a day.